I'm Alex and welcome to Sony How To, the quick guide to making the most of your Sony products. Let's take a look at how you can control some of your Sony devices from your mobile phone. Sony has introduced a free smartphone app that works with any internet-enabled 2010 and 2011 Blu-ray player and any internet-enabled 2011 BRAVIA. Called Media Remote, the app is available for iPhone and Android handsets. To use it, your phone needs to be connected to the same home network as your Blu-ray player or BRAVIA TV. Once connected, it allows you to control many aspects of your Sony device using your phone's touchscreen. You have full access to the cross-media bar and can navigate the menus easily by simply moving your finger across the screen. You can also use your smartphone's on-screen keyboard to enter text in search boxes instead of having to use your remote control. Much easier. You'll even be able to see extra info on your phone about the DVD or Blu-ray movie that's in your player using the Gracenote database. For example, you can get a full cast list and read a synopsis of the film. With new features being added regularly, it's well worth downloading. To download Media Remote for your mobile, please visit the appropriate link.